kiss. The word is sweet. What will the deed be? Are your lips afraid even of its burning name? Not much afraid. Not too much.
Is that you, Sarah, now?
What?
I didn't know you were coming over today.
Yeah?
Well, anyway, I found these notes in my locker. I think they're from Christian. Ready?
Take my heart, because I have too much love for you. Here's another one. But give me your heart, because I'm sure you love me more. Here's the last one. There's no more to say. My whole heart cries for you. I put my love into this letter, so please read it.
Not bad.
Yeah, I got another one too, look.
You keep them all in your pocket?
Well, yeah. Hey, Roxanne, are you here?
Oh my god, go, go.
Roxanne, I just had a nice long chat with your mother. She's such a nice woman to let me in. Oh yeah, so nice. Hey, so I was just passing by and I thought I might come in. And since I'm student council president, I'm sending Cyril and Kristen into the exchange program.
What?
Yeah, what do you think about that?
No, you don't understand. Kristen's taken 4 years of Spanish, and he still can't say no habla español. I mean, if you hate Cyrano so much, just keep him here, because he'll hate it if all of his friends are in Spain and he has to stay here by himself. Please, for me, De Quiche?
Well, I suppose I can make an exception for you. Well, I'm gonna go talk to your mom again, but I'll see you sometime soon, if you know what I mean.
You still there, Sierra?
What was that all about?
Hey, I'm gonna go upstairs for a second. If Christian comes over, just make sure he doesn't leave, okay?
Okay. Wait, Roxanne, what are you gonna talk to Christian about?
I can't really tell you that.
Oh, come on. You think I'm gonna tell him?
Okay, fine. We're gonna talk about how much he loves me.
Alright.
Alright.
Christian!
Yes?
Alright. She's gonna talk about how much you love her.
What? No, I don't need this. I don't need your advice anymore. Okay? At first it was okay, but she really cares about me now.
Yeah.
And buddy, do you think I can't do this on my own?
Christian, I don't think you know how dumb you are.
Is that supposed to be an insult? Alright, you know what? I don't need this anymore. I'm gonna go talk to her myself.
Quick, well, no one else is here, I think. Tell me how much you love me.
I love you.
And?
I love you.
And?
Like, a lot.
Like, how much?
Hella.
Really?
Like, okay, you make me feel hella rad when you're with me. You bring swag to my life.
Oh my god, do you even care?
Yeah, of course I care.
You guys are all the same. Whatever.
Wait,
no,
Roxanne! No!
What?
Give me a chance! YOLO, right?
No, Lo.
Whoa!
Bravo!
I don't need this from you.
Yeah, you do. I told you so.
Alright, look, I don't know what to do. You gotta help me.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Whoa, I thought you didn't want any help from me.
Alright, well, apparently I can't do it myself. So I do need your help.
Do you?
Yes. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
I told you so.
You want my help? Yeah. This is what we're gonna do.
Who is it?
Christian!
Oh.
Wait, no! Please! You've got the nose of a Roman statue.
What?
Your hair shines in the moonlight.
Oh, that's nice.
Did you fall from heaven? 'Cause you look like an angel.
Better.
That dress makes you look really skinny.
Oh.
Are you from Tennessee? Because you're the only Ted I see.
Thanks.
Nailed it.
I can't really see you. Can you come out?
To heck with it. Roxanne, you don't have to put on that red light.
Oh, Christian, I love you. You sound kind of funny, though.
It's my passion. Yeah, it does that to my voice.
Oh, Christian, why don't you come up here?
Score. Hey, just finished talking to your mom.
Oh, hey, Cyrano. I thought Dagish was talking to my mom.
Dagish doesn't have a monopoly on your mom, Roxanne.
Oh, okay, I guess. What's up?
Just, you know, in the neighborhood, talking to your mom.
Wait, I just got a text from Dagish. Dagish says that you should ask me to prom. I mean, he's president of student council and everything, so you should probably listen.
Well, hey. I mean, if I have to.
Hey, Roxanne!
Oh no, think faster now.
Hey, Roxanne!
Zamoon!
Who is that? I can't see, it's too dark in here with my sunglasses on.
Zamoon! I fell from Zamoon!
I need to get up there, actually.
No!
I...
Let me tell you! The cheese on the moon is exquisite!
Are you drunk?
On moon dust!
Okay, just...
No, no, monsieur, monsieur! Monsieur, please, no! The comets want your grace!
Don't touch me.
The moon dust is clean, sir!
Just...
No, mon Dieu!
Don't touch me, please!
Monsieur, you must understand! The moon only waits for those who have patience!
I don't care!
You should!
I just need to get up there, okay? Just...
Oh my god, I'm so excited, Christian!
What is this?! If you don't think I was sending them on the exchange program before, then you don't even know what I'm gonna do now. I'm sending them all the way across the world! They're never coming back until next year!
No! Roxanne, you don't have to put on that red light. Walk the streets for money. You don't care if it's wrong or if it is right. Roxanne.